Mafiki Zolo to shoot collabo videos with Wizkid, Yemi Alade and others. Click subscribe. This is Africa's Social TV. My name is Dennis, the business. Now, South African best Afropop group comprising of Fear and Caesar, popularly known as Mafiki Zolo, said it would be shooting music videos with Wizkid and others this year, 2018. Now, the group made this known during an interview with the media at the opening of the Dome on Friday in Abuja. The three-time winners of the South African Music Award for Group of the Year put up a great performance at the event. I quote, "We have done something Nigerian with artists like Yemi Alade and Wizkid, including Mastercraft. We also did some collaboration with artists from other countries. We are shooting a music video with Wizkid and others. We will be dropping about 5 videos this year. Our song Love Potion is already out. We love Nigeria. We have been here about 4 or 5 times. We have been to Baisla, Calabar, Lagos and Abuja. The treatment we get in Nigeria is always like home. Nigerians always show us much love," said Theo. Now on fashion, Caesar expressed her love for Nigerian fashion, saying, "It is an amazing one, I should say, and I feel we in South Africa need to emulate Nigeria and grow up with the fashion. Much respect to Nigeria." Now, our collaboration with Nigerian musicians, they say that the collaboration they had with Davido some years back enhanced their exposure. It widened our market and acceptance. We urge Nigerians to support our career. Now, for you who thought that South Africans are beefing with Nigerians musically, you have an idea or a point to think about right now. Click subscribe. Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis, the business. I'll talk to you soon.